here at Kroger and we are looking for some canned tomatoes and some cereal and maybe some vegetables. We'll see what happens. It's a little after 7 and the place is already crowded. Sanitizer, they do not. No hand sanitizer. What's up, amigo? I'm doing my
Hi, Mom. He's under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say will be used against you. Any movement you make will be considered aggression.
You gotta speak up because it's not gonna get it unless you gotta speak up and talk to it.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything he says will be used against you. He has the right to be beaten in the hallway. Well,
he's got up too early today. Let's go find some canned tomatoes. Let's see if we can find some canned tomatoes.
Yes, versus braces. Hey, Bob, let's slip into a pair of these.
He's having fun.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking for some tomatoes. Canned tomatoes. We'll see what happens. I'll see you later. Canned tomatoes. Let's see if we can't go down here. Get some canned tomatoes. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. I dropped him. Sorry about that. We are looking for... The shelves are full. Looking pretty good here. Let's see. We're looking... for canned as you can see the stocks, everything's filled up. Looking good here. Oops, excuse me. Canned vegetables, alright. Gotta be down here. Let's try down here. Let's see what they've got. And I think I'm in the wrong. Hey, where are the canned tomatoes?
Canned tomatoes?
Yeah. Canned tomatoes. We're looking for canned tomatoes. Let's see if we can do it. We're on a mission. There's all kinds of soups. All kinds of stuff here. Canned tomatoes. Looks like the shelves are a little bit low. Canned tomatoes. Are we going to get lucky? I see some canned tomatoes. I do see some canned tomatoes. Oh my God. We got lucky here. Oh my God. Look at that. Let me move this out of the way here. I gotta get my canned tomatoes. Here we are, canned tomatoes, diced. Oh my God. Can you get by? I'm sorry. So we are going to be able to make diced. Everything's diced. We're going to be able to make our chili today, by God. We're going to be able to make our chili. Oh my gosh. And one more. good. We can make our chili. Now we need some... Oh, all right. Big bags of rice. Coconut. Let's get a coconut. You never know when you need coconut. You never know when you need a coconut. And there's rice. What kind of rice is this? This is extra long grain. Big bag, oh my god. A 5 pound bag, let's get the 5 pound bag. Oh my god, there we go. That'll be enough rice. That's the best. Beans are gone. Oh no, there's lentils. And oh, there's actually, these shelves are very full. Lots of food here. Lots of food. Lots of pastas. Lots of food. Holy smoke. They're loading up. All kinds of food here. All kinds of food here. Oh my goodness, look at this. We got chili. Original chili. Original. We got hot. We got all kinds of chili here. Mild, that's what I want. That's what I needed, mild chili. Beautiful. So we got the mild. Alright. All kinds of food. This place looks like it's going real well. Now of course it is 7 something in the morning. And they are restocking like there's no tomorrow. But it's going well. Everybody's doing well here. Let's see what they have here. They have tuna fish. Let's see what we got. Let's get some tuna fish. Is it in water? Is the question.
No, that's
in
oil.
Is it oil?
Yeah, oil.
Is it oil? Well, you know what? That would still make a good, let's see, what could we do with that? An oil. And we'll get a couple of those. Cuba. And what do we have down here? Albacore. That's in water. You know, I figured with the oil, it doesn't matter if you make a casserole, you know. Like a tuna fish casserole wouldn't matter. Excuse me? Yeah, I drained away the oil and put some water in there. And, yeah. Hot dog sauce, let's say Sloppy Joe. Sloppy Joe. No Sloppy Joe today. Get the hell out of here. Let's go make some quiche. Let's make some quiche. Yeah, plenty of spaghetti. Noodles. All kinds of noodles there. Extra wide. Tons of food here. Oh my god. Pick up our meat. Let's go in the meat section. Plenty of food. Not a problem. Lots and lots of food. Lots and lots of food here. Let's see if one of the deals. 73%. 72% for $8.99. Oh, whole beef ribeyes, holy smoke. Look at that. Ground beef on sale. $3.29. Could be a mistake on that. Meat department is shut down. We got fish over here though. Alright, we have fish over here. And they have plenty of frozen salmon, if you want a salmon. Plenty of food, plenty of alcohol. Plenty of alcohol, my god. Plenty of food here. Put some legs on a grill. Oh man. Oh, I'm taking a vlog of. I can't believe how much food's in here, man. Unbelievable. That's Thursday. That's. What is today? Thursday?
Correct.
Digital coupon. We'll have to figure that out when I get down to this thing. Johnsonville. Don't severe beer brats. Good deal. See you later. Plenty of food, beans, there's lots of beans. Let's see if there's flour. Let's see if there is flour. There is extra virgin olive oil. I better get some of that. Purpose, whole wheat, bleached. Gonna put buffalo. well stocked. Zigzag. Oh, look at that. Plenty of water. More than enough water. Plenty of stuff here. Get one of these. One of these. Let's get back out of here. Check out the cereal. Let's hold on. Let's check out my list here. Okay. We tried the sloppy joe. We did get some tomatoes. Candy. Dip. Gotta go further down. Cereal. And they don't have my cereal here. But we will get some of cereal. Let's see what they've got here. Maybe we'll get some Raisin Bran if they have it. Raisin Bran. I don't have what I need.